Hi everyone, my name is Ömer Faruk Gökmen. Today we are going to make a rocket ship which is going around on Earth. Firstly, before start the lesson, I want to show the animation. I am coming my folder and here I have a rocket file. So I open it. As we see in this animation, the rocket ship is going around on Earth. And when it comes here, this place, it stops. And as we understand, the flames are tracing the ship and going on and off. So we will make this animation in this tutorial. The first thing we need to do, create a new file. So I am coming here and create a action script file. I created the file and as we see, we are in our stage. Firstly, I need to import my files and start to do our animation. I am coming file section and in here there is import. I am clicking the import and select the import to stage. As we see in this folder, I have an Illustrator file, so I am importing it. Click on it and make it open. We come across a window which shows its layers. As we see, it has two layers, which is background and objects. So I will protect them and as we see here, place objects at original position. I will tick it and then click the import button. So as we see here, we have two layers, which is objects and the other one is background. So I am going to rename them. This is Earth and this is background. So it is ready, but I need to import the rocket ship. So I am coming again file and import to stage. And here in my folder, there is a rocket. I made it with Adobe Illustrator. So I am going to open it. And this one is also have two layers. So by clicking them and then I am importing them. Everything is ready for now. I want to rename them. This one is flame and this one is rocket. Okay, my layers are ready. So the first thing I need to do, convert the rocket ship to a symbol. So I want to lock the other layers and then I am coming here and I need to make this rocket as a symbol. So right click and then convert to symbol. Here I will write rocket and the type will be movie clip. Okay, so when we go our library section, we see the rocket movie clip here. In this animation, I want to make 100 frames. So I will choose all of the layers and right click here, insert frame. The first thing we are going to do is create a path here, a way, so the rocket will trace it. I am coming here and create a new layer, call it path. So then in my toolbar, I choose the line tool and make some kind of line With my selection tool, I can make it and I can arrange it as we see. That's enough for this line. And then I need to make it right click as a guide. As we see here, the symbol of layer has changed, which shows it is a guide layer. And then I will put the rocket layer under the path layer. So as we see here, the symbol of path layer has changed, which shows there will be a animation here. In first frame, I need to put the rocket here over the line, and then with my transform tool I will make a rotation to follow the way. And then for the last frame as here, click right and then insert keyframe. In this keyframe, the rocket will be here. I carry it and put it there. And with transform tool, I am going to change the direction. That's okay. And then I am coming between these two layers and right click, create classic tween. I have made a classic tween animation as we see. I am coming to properties panel. There is a orient to path section which is useful to make this animation smoothly. So I am clicking on it, and as we see, the rocket traced the way in a smooth way. So the second thing we are going to do, make the flames. I am clicking two times on my symbol and I will make an animation for flames. This one will be for flames. I rename it, and I am going to make around maybe 6 frames. So insert frame, and then I need to zoom in. So with my selection tool, I select all of them and cut them. Then in this frame, I copy them again, put it here. That's okay. So in first layer, I want to be these two flames here, but I need to put this one above it. So in first layer it will be like that. Then I mean in third frames, insert frame, and right click and insert keyframe, and then I select two flames and make them clear as we see. And then here I click and insert frame, and then and put them to be unseen. As we see, we make a flame. So we can extend the layer insert frame. Let's see. Yeah, that's good. I am going to my main scene and let's see the animation. Control and test. As we see, the rocket is going around the earth and it comes here. So I need to make a little stop here in our timeline. I make this animation 150 frames. So make insert frame, and I don't need the flame here. I can delete it. When the rocket comes here, it will wait a little bit time. Control enter. This tutorial was the basic rules of animation, like creating keyframes, making classic tween animation, and make some guide layers, create a path, and trace this path. I hope you can do it in your own. Thanks for watching this tutorial. I hope you will find it useful and you enjoy it. I will appreciate if you subscribe my YouTube channel and make comments about my tutorial. See you next tutorial. Have a good day.